The shooting, all but one of the survivors is now out of the hospital. Daniel Ledger, a member of the congregation, discharged from the hospital on Monday. However, police officer Tim Mattson is still in the hospital. We're told that he is in stable condition.